Hi, myself Santakumar. I am a Microsoft 365 consultant. In this video, I am going to show you how to list out all the teams from Office 365 using Microsoft Graph Explorer. Here we are in Microsoft Graph Explorer. To get the teams, first we have to get the groups, because every team is associated to the Office 365 group. To get the groups or teams, anyway, we require a permission called group.read.all. Yep. Here, after the version, replace slash me with slash groups. This will list out all the groups from my tenant. You can see here, to simplify this, we can use a select operator to retrieve particular properties. So we are going to retrieve only ID, display name, and then resource provisioning options, because this is a property which is used to identify whether this group is associated to the team or not. $select equals ID, display name, and then resource provisioning options. Run query. Now in the result we can see the list of groups from my tenant. All the team is associated to the group, but all the group is not associated to the team. Now we can use the filter operator to list out only the teams from the groups. For that, we can use the filter operator $filter equal resource provisioning options, and this is an array variable, so I'm using slash any x equal team. Before running into that, the filter operator is not supported in the v1.0 version, so I'm changing this to beta. At present, the beta only supports this filter operator, so I'm using the beta. So in the future, this API gets moved to v1.0 version, or it may be changed. So run query. Now we can see only the teams from the list. To ensure that, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 teams is associated to the group. So let's check in Microsoft Teams. Here's my Microsoft Teams. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 teams in my tenant. That's all. Stay tuned for more videos in upcoming days. Thank you. Thank you for watching.